Hi, I'm Danny. I am from Linden, New Jersey.
MTV reality star Danny Diaz was found dead in his Brooklyn apartment on Saturday, June 3rd, Us Weekly confirms. He was 34. A New York police PIO tells Us Weekly that authorities responded to a 911 call at approximately 5 p.m. and discovered the former Road Rules star unconscious and unresponsive. They continue saying that there are no arrests and the investigation is ongoing. A friend went to his apartment and found him dead after not hearing from him for several days. Diaz starred in season 13 of Road Rules in 2004 and later appeared on the MTV show The Challenge in 2005. An MTV spokesperson tells Us Weekly, "We are saddened by the news of Danny Diaz's passing. Our thoughts and prayers are with his family at this time."